breaking news alert.
Well, Memphis police are investigating a shooting in the 900 block of Looney.
You're seeing a live view of things right now at that scene. Officers say it happened about an hour ago. A man was taken to Region 1 in critical condition. Local 24 has a crew on the scene, and we'll have details on Local 24 News at 10 and online at localmemphis.com.
Right now, we're going